Hello.
I'm a grumpy ninja pig today.
This
is the way it is.
I have a very fancy hat.
So look at my eyes.
That is what we're doing today.
Look into my eyes.
He's grumpy.
I'm not grumpy.
Hopefully you're going to cheer up.
I will cheer
over the
up.
Stream, because I will not tolerate that attitude.
Okay. Thanks, Professor Falmea. Hello.
Hello, everybody.
I'm Dworgyn.
I am Professor Falmea.
I'm going to take this off. I can't do that.
I will leave this on through the interview.
Whew.
That's how dedicated I am.
I can't block my flappy buddies right here. My flappy friends. Welcome, everyone. I am Tom Perdue, a.k.a. Dworgyn, a.k.a. One-Eyed Jack, your community manager.
I am Leah, a.k.a. Professor Falmea, a.k.a. your senior producer.
And welcome to our February Red Hot KI
Live
2018 version.
Oh, yeah.
We've got Decius in the back.
Hello.
We got Decius.
Hashtag KI Nat Live, Natalie.
Mm-hmm.
Live tweeting.
Hi, Natalie.
On the KingsIsle Live Twitter handle.
Indeedy.
Follow us there.
Mm-hmm.
That would be great.
It would be a superb thing to do.
And we appreciate you joining us today for our awesome Red Hot. Now, we're going to answer questions. We've chosen 10 questions from the Ask KI hashtag. And those people whose questions we answer, we will give you.
What did they get, Tom?
A revamped Tom's Ooh. Red Hot Bundle 2018.
Ooh.
You may remember it from last year.
Now, what's in this bundle, Tom?
I've revamped it. I've updated it. You ready? It's a lot of stuff.
I'm ready.
If we answer your question today, you're going to get 5,000 crowns. You're going to get a Fire Exalted Amulet and Wizard. You're going to get a Solar Saber Pirate 101 mount. You're going to get 3 Fire Furniture sets in Wizard 101. You're going to get a...
3?
Yes. You're going to get a Fire Gulcher mount in Wizard 101. You're going to get a Fire Toad Pet in Pirate 101. You're going to get a Fire Drake set weapon in Pirate 101. You're going to get a Rain of Fire Shiphorn in Pirate 101. And a Fire Wartortle Pet.
Wartle.
In Wizard. Fire Wartle. Sorry. Wartle, not Wartortle. I'm getting all kinds of games mixed up here. Fire Wartle.
Yeah.
In Wizard 101. Enjoy.
That's a lot of stuff.
May your gift boxes overfloweth.
And they will with
and
that.
They shall.
That is many things. Many things and many things in the many things in some cases. So
we got a good crew here behind
Enjoy.
Us. You see that crew?
Yeah, look at that.
Us?
Look at that.
Hang on a second. Let me see if I can zoom in on these guys
a little bit. What do we got here?
Let's see what we got here.
Look
at them all lined up.
In a
nice.
Row. I like the bridge because they are lined up.
They
all
are
in a row,
lined
showing
up.
Us their awesome mounts.
Thank you for joining us today. We are in.
There's Care Hair.
Yeah,
we'll see him later. We'll see. We'll
oh,
see
it's
more
back
of
here
later.
In the back.
Yep.
Hiding back in the back. We got ourselves
Care
a Care Hair.
Hair.
Bonus points for you.
Care Hair Stare.
The Care Hair Stare. Let's see. How do I get back here? Beautiful. Beautiful people. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Also in Pirate
Looking
101.
Lovely.
Should we check out Pirate 101 real quick?
You'd never guess who that Care Hair is. It's Natalie.
Is that Natalie?
Natalie?
Oh my gosh.
Looking good.
And here we also are in Pirate 101. So please join us in Puerto Rico today.
Ooh, right? There's 3 Care Hairs.
Yeah, we got. See, that's.
Look at that.
There you go.
Look
you
at
got
that.
Your,
Look at
your
that.
Pirates
Yeah.
showing off their Care Hairs.
Tom, you've got a quest to do.
I do. We'll be doing a little bit of questing a little bit later.
Okay. All right.
Look, we've got our people. Come join us, pirates.
Yes.
Puerto Rico.
Come play
One-Eyed
in Puerto
Jack,
Mico.
Area 1.
Yarr.
All right. So we have an interview
for
you all. Yes, and we pre-recorded it.
We did. We thought ahead.
We did. And part of the reason why is we're going to have a whole series of interviews this year because it's our 10th year anniversary for Wizard 101.
It is. And this will start out. We're going to interview Todd Place from our QA team, and
then,
I don't know. Do we just want to let it?
Let's just let it run.
Yeah, let's.
All right.
Hey,
enjoy.
Talk for us.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we will be back.
Time to take a break.
Promise.
Me and you.
Hello.
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 We have a very special guest with us here
very
today.
Very special.
Oh, thank you.
Well, you are very special here to us and to our hearts here at KingsIsle.
Yes, you do very special things and a very special job for
Todd,
us.
Todd, why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself so people know who you are and what you do here.
I'm Todd Place. I am a quality assurance tester on Wizard101.
Nice. Anything else?
On the side, I am also part of a group known as
Scare for a Cure. That's a very cool thing. Okay, yeah. Tell us a little bit about that, just so.
Scare for Cure is a nonprofit charity organization that raises money for the Breast Cancer Resource Center. We've been around for 11 years. Normally, we do a big haunted house in October, lots of cool stuff. But actually, coming up very shortly, we have our spring event called Quest Night. It's going to be kind of a Lord of the Rings medieval adventure. We use giant foam dice, help raise money again.
Is there anyone with a giant yellow exclamation point over their head?
We actually are going to do something kind of like that for Quest.
That's awesome.
Fantastic.
We're a 100% volunteer organization. We're always looking for, new people to help us out.
Oh, cool.
We're about to kick off our build for Quest Night, and hopefully last couple weekends of April, we'll be up and running.
That is a very cool charity.
Very cool.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah, anybody who wants to check it out can go to scareforcure.org and look up all the information for both Scare for Cure and Quest Night.
Very cool.
That's awesome.
Well, on to what we're here to actually talk about. Wizard 101!
Wizard 101!
Turning 10 this year.
Oh my gosh.
How cool is that? What do you think? How cool is that?
I mean, it's really rare to hear about a game being a decade old.
It is.
And still being up and running. It kind of just shows that, when a game is done right and has a good supportive team behind it, it can stand the test of time.
Yes, and we certainly appreciate your QA efforts.
Yes.
Keep us running smoothly.
We do our best.
That's awesome. For sure.
You guys are the protectors.
We like to say we're the last line of defense.
Yes, absolutely. Yes. That's exactly it.
Yeah.
So, what's your favorite part about working at KingsIsle?
It's a bit cliche, but honestly, it's the people here. Everybody here just works really well together. KingsIsle has a really great dynamic that translates into the game.
Yep.
I know for QA, if we ever have a question about a feature or an issue, we can either message or just go right up and talk to the designer and ask them about what's going on and kind of get a clarification.
Yeah. We have great teamwork here.
Yes. Yeah.
It's how we do the things we do.
It's how we do.
Nice. Well, then, specifically about Wizard 101, what's your favorite thing about that?
Well, I'm kind of an old school MMO player.
I
started on Dark Age of Camelot and stuff like that.
Good times.
So I love the loot grind, the gear, and getting that stuff like that, and finding out where it is. Right now, in Wizard, my favorite set is the Luthalum gear you can get from the Polaris Skeleton Key fight, which is one of the hardest fights I think we have in the game.
Pretty
cool.
And I only have a couple of pieces right now, but I intend to get the whole set eventually.
Nice.
So I'm working towards it.
Very cool. So if there was something you wanted to tell our fans, our fans on...
These people here.
These wonderful,
KI
lovely
Live
people.
And on YouTube.
Yes.
QA, Todd Place, what do you have to say these fine people?
No pressure, right?
No pressure.
Honestly, it's just a big thank you. You're probably going to hear it a lot, but all the departments here just love the fans, especially with QA. We love that you guys are supportive and also understanding, especially when we push a new feature onto Test Realm. You guys help us out by looking at stuff, looking for the stranger issues. It makes our players not only awesome, but invaluable when we bring out large features. Because there's only so much we can test, especially when it's huge dynamic features that come out, whole new worlds and stuff like that. But having the players right alongside of us really is a great asset.
Fair to say.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Fair to say they are part of the team.
Absolutely. Yes. For sure. Cool.
Well, awesome. So each section is going to be giving away a gift.
Every department's going to give you guys something
players.
This year.
Yes. And so QA has a special gift.
Special gift.
Right. Tell us what that is.
Yeah, what's the gift?
Well, we wanted to give something that when players looked at it, they'd always know that QA's got your back. And so for those that have been on Test Realm, you know that little bug icon in the top right of your corner. We took our little bug friend and we made a painting out of him that you can hang in your house. It might look a little off, but we promise it's completely as designed.
Nice. And your code for redeeming that is? Damon works your magic.
Yes.
And what's the code here?
There's a code magic somewhere. Going on?
We could even like have a little bit of this while the code goes under here.
Are you sure? Magic? You wanted the magic to happen?
Like, yes. The castics.
The casting?
No,
here we go, here we go. If it doesn't work, I'll send you a bug.
Well,
all right, cool.
Thank you so Damon. Much for being here with us.
Awesome.
Yes,
yeah.
Thank you for joining us, and thanks for being the first person to give away something to our fans.
Well, that's awesome. First section
I enjoyed it. Thanks for having me on. Yes. Yeah, it's great.
All right.
I look forward to 10 more years with Wizard. So.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Us too. Back at it, team. Nice. Thanks for coming.
Hello.
All right, that's enough. Welcome back.
Welcome back.
Enjoy your QA gift.
Yes, it is absolutely 100%
first
as designed.
Gift of many.
Many,
for your
many
tenth
for the
10th anniversary.
Anniversary.
Congratulations. Okay. And yes. That will actually is unlimited redemptions for the next month. So
yes.
You've got time to redeem it.
Absolutely.
And we want to make sure everybody gets that particular gift within the month. Right?
So make sure you redeem before a month is up.
March 15th, 2018, when that's going to expire.
Thank
so
you.
Get it redeemed.
I was going to say the month or a month, but you
yeah,
clear,
yeah.
You
We're
it
good.
Up. Yeah.
All right, so let's talk some news.
News! What is new and interesting?
Wizard news. Packapalooza.
Packapalooza.
We had a Packapalooza. This is everything since the last time we met. I
yes,
hope you got
yes.
your free pack, guys. And you enjoyed Packapalooza, you know? Maybe you got that Headless Horseman spell.
Yeah,
you know?
Maybe.
Hope so. Friendship Festival has begun. Valentina
it
Heart
sure
Song.
Has. Got my little...
You look really good in there, yeah. Valentina Heart Song is back. Selling her wares.
Yes, she is. And she has some new stuff.
Well,
not
she doesn't.
She doesn't. She is the same old stuff.
Yeah, that care hair we were talking about earlier.
That care hair, though.
That care hair. If you get look, how many care hairs have appeared? At least two.
Got a couple.
Three. If you got a care hair, put it on. So thank you. Also, we had a couple member benefits. We had our
we did.
Double animus for you monstrologists out there.
Woo!
And we had woo! We had our first free second chance chess roll for the first one.
Yeah.
You know, it's hard to explain. The first one is free and the
second chance
chest
roll.
Per chest resets to every 24 hours.
Yes.
It's a good member benefit. You know, you're saving that 50 to 75 crowns once a day.
So, to be honest, it's kind of like a double loot roll on those.
Yes, for the first one.
You get the loot roll and then you get to go to the second chance chest, which is
yes.
another loot roll. So, it's like double loot. Double
Natalie
loot.
Natalie is looking into why the code's not working. She will get it working.
QA gift isn't working?
Oh, no.
We'll
there
figure it out, guys.
It's
as designed.
Very well played.
We'll make sure that's
very
working
well
here for
yes.
you soon.
Yes, we will. We'll get you that code.
Awesome. Okay, great. And sorry about that, everybody. The friendship multi-tank.
Somebody's going to have to write a bug on that.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. I tested it early in the week and it worked, but, you know, hey. Few
work,
days
worked
passed.
On my machine.
Who knows why?
Yeah.
We'll check it out.
Something went funky.
Yeah.
Speaking of things
that
didn't
go
quite
funky,
go as planned,
the friendship multi-tank.
Yes.
So it wasn't showing fish at first.
So we found out that the fish were going on a little friendly honeymoon.
Oh, hey. Did
friends
that mean
are,
that the
no,
fish were
no,
multiplying
no,
in the
no,
fish tank?
Nope. Just a friendly little honeymoon going off to have fun. Do adventuring together.
Okay.
And we made sure that they came back.
The fish were questing.
Safely.
They
were
then they
questing.
Came back from their quest.
Yes.
And they appeared in the
Maybe
friendship
honeymoon
multi-tank.
Isn't the right, nice little adventure trip. And then they came back. We put them back in safe and sound on Saturday morning.
Yes.
So apologies for that. And your fish can be friendly together forevermore.
Yes.
Yes.
We were also speaking member benefits. There's going to be another one this weekend.
Tom. What's it going to be?
I'm not telling, but it's one you haven't seen before,
Ooh.
People. Brand new member Ooh. Benefit coming this weekend. Look out for it. Going to be fun. We have currently a 50% off online bundles going on.
50%? That's half off.
That's like half off.
That's
kind of
like,
crazy that way. 50%? Half
truly
off.
Half off.
Right.
Code is fixed now.
Code is fixed! Code is fixed!
Quickest bug turnaround ever.
Thank you, Natalie.
QA gift.
KINet Live to the rescue.
Thanks, Natalie.
So yes, there you go. The epic bundles in that plethora of
a new bundles. One. Well, not a one that you could not get previous to.
Huh?
No. Never mind. What? Never mind.
The epic bundle is back.
That's what I meant. You could not get it before the sale.
Well, unless you
had gotten it way before the sale.
It's technically retired.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Don't listen to me. I'm grumpy today.
Maybe I need my hat back.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe the hat was making me smart. What do we think? And, what do we think, everybody? Is it better?
Yes, better.
Okay.
The green in it kind of go in front of the screen. See how it kind of like
it's
the
magic.
The green makes you see through.
It's a magical hat.
Nice. we'll have a familiar event returning as well.
Which one?
Well, you gotta flip the dice. You know, flip the coin, roll the dice. Is it gonna be
heads or tails?
Is it gonna be five boxes? Or is it going to be Lost Pages? Find out. We'll let you know soon. And there you go. That's wizard news. So how about pirate news?
Yarr!
Check back in on our pirates here in the background.
What are they up to?
What are pirates doing?
What are you up to, pirates?
Oh, we got a few more pirates in here, you know?
Look at that!
Yeah, let's... there
Everybody's
you go.
Everybody's partying on the deck in Puerto Mico.
Yeah, nice.
Puerto Mico?
All right, pirates. So for you guys, it's pretty much the same thing. We had a Packapalooza for y'all.
We sure did.
Although I don't think it's technically called a Packapalooza, but it is a sale on packs.
It's a Packapalooza at heart.
Time to get those companions. Yes. And I hope you got yours. V-Day items are back in the Crown Shop.
Oh, yes.
The little heart eye patch.
Mm-hmm.
The care hair, obviously, as you can see.
The beautiful care hair. The lovely pink flappy wings.
Yes.
I don't
see anybody with the pink flappy wings there, but maybe.
Maybe they will.
Maybe someone's purchased one of those. We'll see. Maybe. And what else? Oh my gosh. We also have the 50% off on the online bundles is going on now. But my gosh.
Great. Yes. So Tom.
Do you know it's been so many years box. People would contact me, and I can't redeem gifts in Pirate, and I'd have to give them the workaround. We fixed it!
Fixed it!
Yes!
Yay!
Do you know how many times I, like, redeemed a gift, zoned, redeemed a gift, what?
Came redeemed in the day after this zoned. Update, just, like, being like, I redeemed so many gifts yesterday. So many.
Pages and pages
just
of gifts.
Just for funsies.
Just because I could.
Just because you could.
I'd zone a bit. Is it real? Is it real? Can I really do it? Zone. Redeem. It is. Redeem. It is. It's still real.
I
was super excited about that bug fix.
Well, the two I'm excited about are teleporters. Hello.
Oh, yeah. That was a good
teleporters
one.
Teleporters work yep. again. That's great.
I made
great.
An infinite loop between my dorm and house.
Loopity, loopity, loopity.
Yeah, so those are fixed now, too. Yeah.
And you can now complete the quest. Here comes trouble.
Yes.
I know, because it's finally out of my quest log.
Congratulations.
And now... I believe I have completed every single quest.
Is that why it's fixed? Is because it came into your quest log? Come on, be honest.
Maybe.
Let's all hope.
Maybe.
The Hydra encounter comes into your quest log soon.
Wow. We have tried to fix that one so many times, y'all.
Yeah, it's been a big
one. We really, really have. And
eventually.
We will try again.
Yes.
It's just.
Eventually.
Hang in there, guys. Hang in there.
Until it gets into our quest log. Okay, so. We also have a couple new pets in coming to y'all. So.
Oh.
Be looking for those at the Crown Shop soon. Pets. So there you go. And that's pirate news.
Yarr!
And mobile game
What's
news.
What's with mobile games, Tom?
Well, I don't have a lot to announce, but I do have a cool picture that you might have seen if you play Animal Cove. Hang on a second. Let me put that up. Boop, boop. Oh, look at that. Dez and Winston looking outside the gates of Animal Cove.
What could this
wondering
mean?
Wondering
what could this
going
mean?
On. Well, you know what it means? It means 50 more new levels.
50?
Yeah, we're going to get more levels coming to Animal Cove and some more story for people to play through. So,
the story's a lot of fun.
By the time this thing actually launches into world release, it's going to have quite a few levels.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Very cool.
Very much.
So
very
look
much.
Forward to that. And that's news.
Should we play some games? Actually, actually, let's answer some questions first.
Oh, yeah.
Let's answer the first question.
Okay, well, we're going to go into Wizard101 first. Let me just kind of get us in here and see if I can accept this person's friend request.
You can.
While I'm at it.
You should do that.
Samuel. Oh. Brian. I'm full.
Oh. That's it.
I tried.
That's all.
I'm full. Here we go.
You are the friendly necromancer.
Right.
Friendly.
With the full friend list from the necromancer.
Not so friendly anymore, huh?
So what's our big question here today?
Big question is from Iridian Willowglen. Hello, Iridian.
Hello, Iridian.
Hello. She asks, who was that NPC in the newsletter? Will she be released during the live show? That was very cool the last time you did it. And you know what? Just because you asked, okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. We'll do it.
So here's what happened.
We'll do it.
You know, there was this strange quest just kind of sitting in there that had never been released before. We don't know why.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
We dug it up. We found it. We're like, what is this weird quest? So, you know, we attached a quest to it.
Our associate producer, Renee Wooften, was really excited about it. So
yeah.
I wasn't really sure why, but, you know, we figured, you know, let's just go ahead and see what it's all about.
Yeah, let's see. Let's see.
Well,
oh,
there's
but wait.
So much mount around us here. There's
so
like
to make this magic happen and
mount
the quest
butt.
Appear,
yes,
I'm going to put up the magic hiding box.
Ooh, because we're going to use a div command.
Let's turn on this quest. Okay, and it is.
Just got there.
Make sure I type it right.
I think so.
And.
I don't know if it's worked because.
Did it work?
There's so many people.
Did it work? Oh, wait a second.
Oh, that's a very familiar name.
We got a lot of people kind of crowding around to. A new NPC here. And what's the name?
I know Renee. I know why she's
Renee Wooften.
She has a very cute black dog. A very, very adorable black dog that she loves. So.
Renee Wooften?
That's a
coincidence.
Wow,
well, I can't wait
happen.
To hear the. Maybe I need to turn up the voice in this too because, you know, I want to.
Oh, yeah, you should probably do that.
Yeah. All right.
Actually, maybe you shouldn't.
We're just going to play through this quest on live. Feel free to join us, everybody.
Yeah,
all right, here we
come
go.
Come on.
Oh, hello. You're that wizard everyone's always raving about, aren't you? I'm Renee. Nice to finally meet you. I'm
Whose
glad
voice
you
is
wanted
that?
Renee Wooften.
Headmaster Ambrose tasked me to survey the commons to ensure everything is on the level. And I could use a hand if you've got a minute.
That voice is so familiar. It's
it
like
is.
I hear it all the time.
It reminds me of a banshee scream.
Could you take this range pole to a few different spots in the commons so I can record some measurements from this centralized location?
Huh. Well, that's strange. I wonder why she's there taking measurements.
Yeah, I don't know.
Place the range pole down for a second or two at the spots I've marked on your map, and I'll do the rest. Thanks. I appreciate it.
Aw, oh, I love that Renee Wooften.
Renee Wooften.
Well, let's take a look at my quest log here. Oh my gosh, Medulla's haunting me even now. Just looking. All right, let's follow this. Let's see where location was one is here. In the
three
comments.
Of you need to sync up with Tom and help him defeat Medulla. I'm not quite there yet.
Okay.
Help him.
There's location
defeat
one.
Because he's been talking about this for months.
I need to beat Medulla. That was location one. Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm going away from location two. Let's go find location two. Where's location two?
I wonder what's going on at these locations.
It'd be easier. It'd be harder if I didn't have my quest arrow telling me exactly where I needed to go.
Yes.
All right. Well, let's see. That's range pole in location two. Look at these cute Care Bear hairs right here. In
Care hair with the Care Hair stare.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. It's been so long since I watched.
Okay. Range pole location three. All right.
Renee Wooften.
Oh, look. We're going behind into the hidden areas.
What's back here?
Oh, here we go. Location three. Huh. It's kind of like we're surveying Wizard City here.
You know, just checking it out.
Let's check out. Where's location
checking
four?
It out.
All right, let's go
on the
see.
Fairgrounds, huh?
These old bushes. Boy, I tell you what, they could use a makeover. Those old bushes right there.
Somebody should do that someday.
Yeah. There we go. Range pole location 4. Let's see. Let's go talk to Renee Wooften.
What's she got to
say? I think we got all 4 points. Yeah, let's go talk to her. Alright.
Thanks. That's all the data I need. I should be doing more work here in the commons soon. Drop back by if you feel like helping out.
Huh.
Oh, by the way, maybe don't go around talking about how you helped me survey the commons. Don't want to start any silly rumors, you know.
Huh. Maybe this is why we didn't have the quest active, as we thought it would just spread too many rumors.
Yeah. Rumors are weird.
Well then, I'd better get to work drawing up plans. Hopefully we'll talk again really soon. Bye-bye! And thanks again for your help.
Ah, I like that Renee Wooften.
Renee Wooften.
Hey, I got a range pole!
You did!
Let's put that on. Range pole! Looks like I can stitch that. I'm gonna get off my mount here. I think everybody who's got their range pole should now get off their mount.
Let's see
how we all measure up. Get in line here, folks. Get your range poles pride going on. Hey, it's Morgrim. My friend Morgrim.
Hi, Morgrim.
Get those range poles. This wand is
awesome.
That's
pretty cool, yeah.
I mean, look at the measurement lines on it, you know?
Magical measurement lines.
How many magical cubits am I?
Oh my gosh, look at everybody.
Here, we're gonna
go. And then there's like 3 people that aren't paying attention.
We're gonna go fly mode so we can...
Woohoo! Someone should screenshot this. Maybe not us, because we're...
It's a momentous occasion.
Yes.
Time for Renee Wooften and the Measurers.
Renee Wooften and the Measurers. That's a band name. Pretty cool, you guys.
All right.
And who knows what that's all about?
That was really weird.
Sometimes
you
just find...
Really weird little small quests, huh? I wonder if there'll be any like follow-up to that or something. Yeah. I don't know.
To see. Maybe there's another quest that we can dig
out
sometime.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Get your range pole while you can, because, you know, I don't know how long we'll keep this one on. You know, just a one little quest.
Yeah, just a little quest like that. Yeah. Who knows why? Who knows what it's all about?
That's a nice line of wizards with rare range poles.
That's pretty cool.
So this isn't the only thing we're going to do in Wizards today.
No, this was
a little short.
This was not our entire gameplay segment.
So you know what else we're going to do?
I know what we're going to do. Why don't you tell them, though?
Last time, I'm going to turn down the music just a bit. And my sound effects here. Those lips.
I can make sound effects.
Those lips. Guys, it's time to go back to Mirage. Why?
Why?
There's a lesser known love story there.
Aww.
Actually, a strange love story there. It's in Istanboa. So come, follow me now to Layla.
Snake love, you got me on my scale, snake love.
Oh man.
I'm begging, darling, please, snake love. Darling, won't you ease my snakey snake?
You should see Decius shaking his head. Well, here we are.
I somehow just got a headache.
This is a side quest that I have never done. I'm stealing the mushrooms.
Not my fault.
Those are my deep mushrooms, sorry. If you've never done this side quest, as I have never done this side quest.
Never ever?
Let's join in, you know?
You don't belong
here. Take your range poles and measure up some sneaky love.
As Cobra Commander's daughter, I could summon the entire Serpentine army in an instant.
Ooh.
But I will overlook your trespass if you agree to do me a favor. Deal? Good. I need someone who can deftly move in and out of Istanbul.
That's us.
For the well-being
That's
of my
really
dear
us.
Friend, Case.
Oh.
He was banished from the city after, let's call it an unfortunate altercation.
Uh-oh.
Unfortunate altercation.
I think she's got a little something for this Case guy.
Mm-hmm. If I know Case, he's run to the place in the Rubel Wastes where he and I would sneak off to as children. We called it our hideaway.
Nice.
Case is not bad, just emotional. And his sensitivity is matched only by his brute strength. He always regrets his outbursts. Knowing Case is alone and in pain breaks my heart. I need you to give him this torque, please. It will bring him solace. Thank you.
Oh, let's help her out.
Yes, we have to.
Medulla is haunting me every time I look.
Snake love. Snake has and snake loves.
Serpentine love story.
Singing earlier.
Yes. All right, guys. Well, let me get back on my mount. Maybe equip something that actually do some damage instead of the
range pole.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's cool.
I gotta put my disco ball back on.
Eats.
I should write on my 7-day light blades too.
Yeah, you should. With that disco ball. So I've got.
Let's go.
While you're going there.
Yeah, let's answer a question.
I've got another question from G-Mom.
Red hot bundle coming your way, G-Mom.
G-Mom, I'm curious. I've been playing since beta in 2008. Any idea how many of us are still playing? How about a badge this year for us old timers?
Huh. Can we do that? Is that a badge? I don't know. I don't know about a badge, but I have an answer for you.
It may be possible. It may not. We have to look into that.
It's going to require some investigation.
That's going to probably take some technical prowess.
Wizardry.
But 10 years is a long time to remain faithful, and I agree, and we thank you. We thank you for being faithful.
Thanks for
to
your support.
Us. We love.
So the answer is, and I had our new data guy, the new Vadima, the new data guy.
Yes.
Check it out. And the answer is, more side quests I haven't done. The answer is 83,000 of our original beta players logged in 2017. So there you go. That's quite a few, actually.
That is quite a few.
To have logged in
people.
Of our old beta players. Yeah. Still kicking around, still playing Wizard. Still doing the updates when we update?
Oh, yeah.
That kind of stuff.
Updating the updates.
Stop, Wayfarer. The Mud Boa dwells in the
cave.
So,
yes. Good question. That was fun. We actually were very interested in pulling that when we saw that. I was like, yeah, we gotta know that. We gotta know that.
Yeah. Yeah, very cool question. Thank you.
Seriously, he's not right. Enter at your own risk. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Uh-oh. He's got a crazed person in there with a water skin.
He is not right.
Okay. All right, guys. Let's go in. Who's my team?
Who's
my team?
Who's going with him?
Let's go, team. Let's go, team. Come on, team.
Go, team.
Nice cheer.
I don't know.
Go, team.
The cheery hat.
Go, team, go. I'm sorry. I have to take the water skin. Would you condemn a lonely, broken bow of a simple trying to live? I was...
This poor Kay's guy.
What do you do when you get lonely and nobody's waiting by your side? You'll go mad! I should return the water skin, shouldn't I?
You should.
No! The water skin doesn't matter! Nothing matters anymore! The world is forsaken!
So close to doing the right thing.
You want the water skin?
So close.
Come and take it.
Oh, wait! Come on now! That's some taunt.
Come and take it!
I need to get down there.
Come and take it.
How do I get down there, guys? Oh, I go around. There's lights shining from above, and it's hard to tell on the screen.
It's actually very dark.
I need to turn the screen down a bit. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, it's actually very dark on the screen.
Okay. You guys ready, team? Look at this team. This is a good team.
Go, team.
Who's my team?
I like that you moonwalked.
Oh, look. I think this is the Terra Dawnbreaker again.
Hey, Terra.
Again. We got Austin. We got Caleb Silverflame. We got some good peeps with us.
Mm-hmm.
Like it.
Good team.
I'm going to mass faint, y'all. Enjoy that mass faint. It's my signature move. I'm Dworgyn. That's why I have the mass faint.
Mass faint. Dworgyn with the mass faint. Troll!
Should we have... You can take that home with you, by the way. Yeah. Enjoy that.
Thanks.
We have another question, don't we?
I got a gift. Oh, yes. don't know. Should we skip down to this one and bring him, or should we wait for that one?
Oh, got right.
Coordinator. Or we'll wait till after.
We've got this one still, though.
Yeah, right? This has the picture. Okay. Sorry, getting ahead of myself.
Coordinating our questions.
So Teresa Kelly, Blue Fire Kelly, asks us, if you could hang out with one villain from Wizard 101 and Pirate 101 on Valentine's Day, who would it be and why?
Ooh, strange question.
Yeah.
Don't you know, you think about hanging out with someone villains. That you like.
Yeah.
A villain, though?
Villain. So.
I know who I would choose.
Who would you choose?
Meowie Yardy.
Oh,
in both okay. Wizard and Pirate, oh. You know, because
it's a good one.
If I'm going to hang out with someone, I want them, might as well be, you know, cultured, well-educated, fun to talk to.
Yeah.
You know?
Maybe a little evil, but yeah, that's the breaks.
Who's going to hit for us here? I think Caleb's going to hit for us, right? So I'm going to blade Caleb.
All right.
Maui Yardy, yeah. And if not him, because he is a little creepy, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe Screaming Byron, the new Hellfoy that proclaims the end of the world. Because, you know, talking to a conspiracy theorist could just, that's, you know, hours of entertainment.
I would bring him a tinfoil hat for Valentine's Day.
Mm-hmm. How about you?
This was really hard because, you know, I don't know. But I think I would go for folks that look like they're out to have a good time. So Belloc is dressed to the nines, looks
ooh,
like...
Ooh, I hate that Belloc.
Well.
How could you choose Belloc?
He looks like he would know how to have a good time. Like, we're... Maybe we would go out for a fancy dinner.
Huh.
Maybe some dancing.
Do you think we'll ever see that Belloc again?
Oh, I don't know. That would be a question for...
I've been asking, personally.
You want to see Belloc return?
Yeah, I want to see Belloc.
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay.
And in Pirate, I'm going to say Queen Isabella because she looks like she's dressed to the nines. And we could get dressed to the nines together and go paint the town red. And have to go see, what's his name? Bernardo.
the guy who makes you dress in the monkey suit.
The Clothia to get me.
Bernardo Sestri.
Appropriately costumed for the night. So that is my long answer.
Best be careful. He might make you look like a monkey. You know?
Queen Isabella wouldn't let that happen. We're having girls' night out in the town.
Nice. Galentine's.
Galentine's Day, yes. As it is said.
Look at that. We're just tearing this place up. I think that water skin is mine. Way to go, team!
You got me. Woo-hoo. On my knees.
That's my team right there.
So I'm actually going to skip the next question until we have a screen real estate, because that has a picture.
Okay, well, we've got some time. You know, do we want to have screen real estate? Let me finish this up right here.
Layla's betrothal, Dork. How did you come by it, wizard? Did you steal it? If you hurt Layla... what? Layla sent you to give it to me?
Yeah, man, we're here to help.
Yeah, oh. Hello, we told
that
you.
Means she loves me. I knew
she
it.
Loves me.
It also means she has not yet been forced to wed her father's crony, General Naja.
Oh, arranged marriage is the worst.
A marriage union cannot be official without the exchange of betrothal items. I must stop this wedding before another tort can be forged. But it won't be easy. No doubt Layla will be under heavy guard. They'll be waiting for me. I'll need help.
Excuse me, time for a water break, yeah.
We can't just stroll in together through the serpentine gate. I'll sneak back in the way I snuck out. Find me in the shadows.
In the shadows.
In the shadows.
Look at my team. Look at my team.
Look at your team.
Look at my team. Thank you, team. Always the Terra Dawnbreaker.
Oh, yeah.
Always the Terra Dawnbreaker. Okay, great. So we need to go talk to Kays in Istanbul. Got it. So we've got some time. We've got some screen real estate here if we wanted to talk about something. Now,
so take a moment here. And, the question okay. was, May Yin XOX asks. XOX? Yeah.
May asks.
May asks, are we ever going to get a higher rank pet hatching badge? I think a lot of people have far succeeded master at this point, and funny you should ask, we'll talk with the expert on all things pets, Decius.
All things pets, Mr. Decius.
Decius!
I wore a green shirt so it would fade away, but it's the wrong color green.
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay. That badge for the next... I made it today, thanks.
Ah!
Yay!
Soon. And I might put a few extras.
TM, TM, TM.
Okay, so we got new goals in our future. Okay.
Yes.
All right.
The other thing I wanted to talk about was the hybrid.
Okay.
I talked about in Wizard last time. I didn't realize. I have a big sheet of all the pets.
Oh, you want me to show you?
Let's show this.
Okay, so, just for an example, here's a list, an Excel sheet, as small as we could get,
and
of all the pets.
And this isn't even all of them.
Wait,
right?
This is 500 of them, correct?
This is like 250, maybe 300 pets here.
Oh, so this extends pages and pages.
This is just a small percentage.
And you got like the names and the all these ones that go way out are like hybrids, right? Yeah.
No, well,
maybe? Who knows?
The things that go out are where they come from, so I know exactly where in game. Like, oh, this drops off this person. This comes from here. And yeah, so I had crossed some streams. I didn't realize the hint I had given out last time had already been found. So I'm so sorry, guys. That's my bad.
But I thought you said that
it was a wild basilisk chase, is what it was.
Yes.
A wild basilisk chase.
It hadn't been found for a while.
It had not been found for a while, though. So when I had looked, it had not come up as something that someone had hatched recently. And yeah. Sorry, guys. I will do better next time.
So it was, what was it again? It was Orthrus combined with
Hydra.
What was the wet?
Hydra's wet. Hydra?
Hydra?
Hydra is...
Oh, okay.
Hydration?
Hydra? What?
All right. And it gets you basilisk.
Yes.
And it gets you a basilisk.
Yeah.
But that has already been discovered and you did not know.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So.
I'm trying to wrap my head around all these wizard pets. There are so many.
There's a lot. You've got a lot to keep track
of.
All right, so.
Okay.
Do we have an actual one this time?
No. Because I'm going to make sure next time I have it for sure done. And
okay.
I did not have time to go.
So for now, just go out and look for hybrids, and next time
there are some.
Can you go back to the screen real quick?
Oh yeah.
I'd like to, that blue column you see there.
Yeah.
All those are hybrids.
Oh hey, nice.
And there's many more as you go down.
As you scroll down, but we can't show you the
hybrids in game right now.
A lot of hybrids.
So, you know, I'm sure there's that website that everyone goes to. I'm going to have to go cross-check it one more time.
Yes.
Before I talk next.
Please cross-check the Wizard101 Central Wiki.
Apparently searching our own forums. Not everyone posts everything there.
Right.
So.
Right.
Sorry.
Thank you, Decius.
That's okay. Thanks, Decius.
Where'd you go? This way.
Oh. Yeah. There you
go.
Sorry. So.
There you go.
And there'll be...
Wah, wah.
I'm gonna say there will probably be some more pet stuff we'll be talking about here in a KA Live coming up soon.
That's right. So, we have not heard the end of pet stuff.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Well...
No spoilers!
Don't spoil my new stuff.
We will...
No spoilers!
We will talk more about it soon. Soon.
Let's get back into game here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Oh my goodness, I got some clown cars.
Look
I've got
that.
Some astral unicorns, and I've got some cool
painted
stuff.
Painted horses.
Oh,
ooh.
Look. Someone has my cephalopod mount
all
that
right.
I enjoy so much.
That's one of my favorites.
All right, we need to talk to Case.
All right.
Let's go, team. Here we go, team.
How about more
I'm
questions?
I'm leaving you behind.
Ooh, more questions. Christopher. Chris.
We're going to do this backwards.
I am hello. What is the best part about making content for your fellow wizards?
Oh, that's a nice question for a producer to answer.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to say it's the first couple moments, the first couple days after we go to test.
Yeah.
And we're all just, our attention is wrapped
yes.
around the forums and Twitch and...
Watching their reaction, anticipating their
yes,
reaction.
Looking at their fan sites. Yes, there's a lot of, ooh, how do we think they're going to react
hands
to this?
Down, watching the reaction is the best
yeah,
part.
Yeah, watching the reaction and, yeah. It's like the first footsteps in a new fallen snow. It's really exciting. So we really like the moment where it becomes something that you guys can participate in as well. So that's my favorite part. I would say actually brainstorming the stuff is probably my... Either second favorite or also favorite, too. Because ideas are fun.
Yeah. Agreed.
Yes.
Great question. Red Hot Bundle coming your way.
Red Hot Bundle.
Wizard, yeah. Terrible news. I overheard that the wedding is not only still on, but it's happening today. I just don't know where.
You can't be making funny noises over poor little Kay's predicament.
Sorry, Kay's. It is a very
Perhaps
serious question.
The details of a wedding between the commander's daughter and a general will have trickled down the ranks. The entire Serpentine army will be alerted if I'm seen. Could you get the street vipers to cough up the location of the wedding?
Okay, we gotta go beat up snakes. Now you can bring out the lips. Bring out the lips! More lips! I need street vipers. Yeah, those guys.
Yeah, that's enough of that.
Street vipers! Go team!
Go team! Street vipers!
Team Street Vipers in the house.
Well, team fight Street Vipers.
Let's see what we got. We got a fellow Death Wizard. We got us a Balance Wizzy. We got us a Storm Wizzy. Look at Eric here. Eric's putting up the Frenzy.
Frenzy.
Eric gets my blade for the Frenzy.
And you have my blade. So I've got another question.
Okay.
So Chased Frostslinger.
Okay.
Asks us, how do you think the fan sites have affected the community?
Oh, speaking of Wizard101 Central wikis and stuff. Yeah. How do we think fan sites have affected the community? I would say it's amazing. What do you think?
I would say that the fan sites have made the community in the game way better. Way better, for sure.
You know what the community manager is going to say. I mean, it's the game for me.
It is.
It is the game.
They are the icing on the cake, and if anybody knows me, they know I love icing.
You do love icing.
I love icing. Icing's great.
It's kind of like, in all honesty though, it's a new layer that everybody plays this game. Everybody has fun in the game, and that's great. You never have to visit a fan site the entire time
you play our game. You can play the game and never see a fan site ever.
But those who enjoy it, and those who do, and get to play the game outside of the game with our fan sites, and that additional layer of fun is what it's all about for, you know, our cool community.
The things I love are, I would say, like, the self-made tournaments. Those are so cool. Somebody spent time putting that together. And the contests, like the dorm room decoration contests. Mm-hmm. And sometimes just the crazy theories. The ones that are just like piecing things together from here and there, and occasionally they're right, very often they're wrong, but it's so cool to see you guys going, okay, I'm gonna figure this puzzle out. So, like, it's awesome. Like, cannot say enough awesome things about our fan sites and our fans.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Hands down.
Hands down. Hands down.
Look at Morgrem dancing out there in the middle of it. Dance party around the Orthrus.
I love how every fight on KA Live ends up being a dance party. I mean, well, why not? It's just going to happen.
Why not? You got to get in there.
Why not?
Dance it out. No fighting.
Dance it out.
Uh-oh. We got us an AoE stun, guys. Look at that enchanted armament right there. Uh-oh. Two double enchanted armaments. These guys know what's going on. Oh! And a stun. Stunned.
And a stun.
I'm stunned by that question.
And a stun. That's a good question. And a stun. And you get a stun, and you get a stun, and you get a stun, everybody gets a stun! Yeah, that's a lot of stuns.
And?
And?
Let's wrap this up, guys. You know.
Let's do it. Come on.
Let's wrap this up.
We do not need to be trifling with these street
fighters. I see those glow bugs. I see those Lulus. We're going to wrap this up. Good job, guys. Cool. The things you have to do for love. Beat up street vipers and stuff, you know? I mean...
There's a lot of fighting in love. I guess.
Love fights.
Love hurts.
Love bites.
Love bites. Please.
How's it go?
I think there's
It's sung from the seven ladies. Love bites.
I think
bites.
There's different...
Right. Nobody knows.
No. Nobody
knows. Joel probably knows the words. Do you know the words to Love Bites?
I am not a lyrics guy. Sorry. I can talk to you about actors all day long in movies, but I can't do movie lyrics.
Okay. Song lyrics. Song lyrics is a no for you.
I'm bad at movie quotes. Song
oh
lyrics,
my gosh,
normally.
I'm getting barfed on, guys. Ah, yeah. Ew. That humongo frog barf. Here you go. Here's your boosted heal. Didn't need it, but you got it. Oh, and now my pet's going to get in on the action. He's like, well, I need to heal too then. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lady Dexter. And here we go. Will everybody, the Lulu do it?
Everybody,
here comes the Lulu.
The Lulu.
Now I see one of our Vipers has a death shield on, so we'll see. No. But he's got a crit, and he's got a bladed crit. He's critically blocked, but we've got a pierce. And here comes the hit. It does some pretty impressive damage, folks. That's some pretty impressive damage. There you go, and he's fully healed, but didn't quite get the shielded Viper. That's all right. We've got us some glow bugs. Don't fizzle. It's on screen. Don't fizzle.
Do it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Boom. What are all these wizards doing
there,
in this?
There's so many people in this little beautiful glen here. This forest glen.
Oh, again. Overkill. Oh!
Cool.
Oh!
That's a nice little glow
right that's...
There.
Oh! 15,000. That stung. That's what you get when you stun us.
Yeah.
We're going to come right back at you. Nice hits, y'all.
You get the glow bugged.
Nice hits. Did we get the... Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
We got an ad.
Oh.
Well, they're all going to hit. I'll throw in my 2 cents.
Why not? Why not? Just
we'll
for funsies.
We'll finish this up, yeah.
Here, Dworgyn just sent me the lyrics in case you want it.
We have the lyrics to Love Bites?
It's, Love Stinks.
Oh, Love Stinks? Oh, wait, this
That's
is...
That's a different song, isn't it?
This is a different song, yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
Love Stinks.
But, yeah.
I don't know the tune to that one.
Love Stinks.
Love
Stinks. Yeah,
yeah.
I remember that song, but that isn't the song I'm talking about.
Okay.
It's like the...
It's like a really
Scorpions
cheesy
or
80s
Poison
love
hair
song.
Band. Like,
yeah.
Love Bites! Love Bleeds!
Yeah.
Like,
I have to have the mullet going to sing that song. The really great looking mullet.
Yeah, thanks for the assist though.
Yes, they will find it.
They will.
Enough.
Talk about that no fizzle thing.
But we'll never tell you about the wedding in the officers' club. Oops.
What?
What?
A no fizzle wand?
What?
It might be coming out in the near future.
Okay, I gotta talk to Kays though. Queso.
Queso.
Did you like
queso and chips?
The officers' club. Then we must hurry there. Come, friend. We've a wedding to crash.
We've got a wedding
Let's
to crash.
Let's crash that wedding.
Okay, y'all. I think.
You think you're done with the hat?
I think I'm done with the hat for a moment.
But it's so amazing.
It is amazing, and maybe I'll go back to it. But for now, it's kind of giving me a headache.
All right, guys. Here we go. Who's my team? Who's my team?
Still.
Oh, we got a good team again.
Woohoo!
I see that Terra Dawnbreaker in there.
So, do you see this?
Or did I get off? Oh, I got off.
You see this, y'all? I have like a crease in my head from the hat.
Yeah, they see the crease on your head. Okay.
Do you see? Like right here?
Oh, yeah, I do. That isn't just an age wrinkle, huh?
No. No. Never.
I get plenty of those.
I'm immortal.
Immortal! Professor Falmea shall never die.
Apparently I've been hanging out with villains too much this month.
We missed the Layla line, by the way.
There you are.
Layla. Snake love.
We have to act now. Layla.
There it was.
Layla, right there.
You really are as mad as they say. Quick, woman. Give me your armband thingy so we can make this official. Then I'll deal with the mad boar.
I'm not mad, Nausea. Just in love. And Layla can't give you her betrothal torque. Because she's already given it to me.
What? No! That can't be! Layla,
could
you?
Now we have the lyrics.
We had an arrangement.
You had an arrangement with my father, Naja. I was
never
even
right
consulted.
That's what we were singing.
Your father was going to banish you along with the Mad Boa until I agreed to marry you and give you a respectable life.
No one wants a respectable life with you. General.
Oh.
We have finalized
Jerk
this
face?
Union, and that's final. Guards, seize the mad boa and his scaleless friend.
I like
want
you.
That talk.
Down with General Naja.
What do you mean?
All right, team. This is a good team. I sense our powers. I sense our powers uniting, and we shall go together.
Go.
Are you ready?
Team.
I'm in. Come on, guys. Come on in. Yes! Yes!
Get him.
What do we got here? We've got Samuel Deathblood. We've got Austin.
Austin?
And we've got Caleb Silverflame.
Hey, I think Caleb was with us before, right?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Again, Caleb.
Once again, my friends, I am giving you the gift of Dworgyn. Mass Fane. If you've got love in your sights, watch out, love bites.
Who found
I don't even
want to
read the next line. I can't read the next line on KI Live.
No, you can't.
No.
Wow. Okay, well, we're done with that segment.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Paige Moonshade gave us the artist name and I went to comments.
Thank
Is
you.
Is it Def Leppard?
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
I knew it was one of those. I
can't
was,
believe
like,
we didn't even know who it was.
Yeah.
The drummer from Def Leppard only has one arm. The drummer from Def Leppard only has one arm.
Yeah, I know that song. That's also an inappropriate song for
also,
KI Live.
Also, right.
Yes.
Man, we
follow it would have been funny if it was Poison, especially with the snake quest going on.
That would have been
that
perfect.
That would have been
tight. Okay, new goal.
Poison?
Find
just...
a Poison love song
yes.
by the band Poison.
Players and me.
Eh? We're not picky.
I mean, KI Nat Live should be asking, you know. Okay, who shall get my dark pact, my friends?
Ooh, spooky pact.
Who shall get my dark pact? Let's see who we got. Oh, Austin's throwing this round. I mean, Austin's going to wrap it up this time.
All right.
I think we're pretty much done. But you know what? I think Samuel. No, I think Caleb. Oh, wait, I'll give it to Austin because he's going to throw.
Yeah.
I forgot I was in the first spot there for a second. Here we go.
I thought you were last again, but you're not.
That's okay. Me and my disco ball, providing Austin with the blade. I need Austin on my team to defeat Medulla.
Yes.
That's what we should have been doing instead of lesser-known love stories, having Austin defeat Medulla for me. Here it comes. And now?
Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I want to pet it.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
It will kill you dead.
Dead pet.
Here we go. Oh, that was a good hit.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Here it comes. Oh! Sorry, General Naja. Naha. Naja? Naha. Boom! And I think we're going to finish this up with a Raging Bull.
A Raging Bull?
Is it a Raging Bull? Nope. Fire Dragon.
Ooh.
Fire Dragon.
Fire Dragon.
Here it comes. A critical hit with a blade.
Good time to do that on KI Live.
Yeah.
Woo!
Done. Not even a dot gonna happen there. Look at all that loot I just got.
Layla.
Hey, I got a ship and queso.
Oh, hey. I fell in love with you.
But I see now that a life with you is nothing but pain. You and the mad boa deserve each other. This wedding's off.
Yeah, we saved him.
Woo!
I knew you'd come.
Okay, here comes the love part. Grab your popcorn.
Nothing could keep me from you. Not Naja, not your father, not the entire Serpentine army. Marry me, Layla. I'm begging, darling. Please.
This is perfect for Valentine's Day.
Begging, darling.
Yes,
please.
A thousand times, yes. Let's sneak out of this dreadful place together one last time. I've never been so happy. And you, Wizard, we can never properly thank you for all you've done. But here, take Naja's betrothal dagger. I won't be needing it.
Oh, Layla! Layla!
Layla!
Ta-da!
Nice.
Where's my team?
Your ninja pig was so excited. He was dancing.
Yeah, my team!
Yay, team!
Way to go, Samuel. Samuel is doing the clap dance.
High five.
All right, and there you go. Lesser known love story completed in Mirage.
Yes. Indeed.
Tied it up with a bow.
Yes.
Great work, everyone. Thank you for helping me finish that side quest. I still have my log.
This is the gameplay segments. Like, Tom's like, oh,
I need to finish
the
side quest. Actually, I should have done Medulla. I'm telling you. All right. So we need to move into Pirate101, but do we have one more question here before
we
do?
We do. We have Mia at Dearly Doodles asks, is there any concept art for Pork and Beans?
Oh.
Is there?
You know... I love Dearly Doodles. Okay, yes.
Yeah, yes.
We have for you a picture. It's not the picture of the Animal Cove, but it is a picture of pork. There you go.
Pork.
And if you would like beans as well. There you go.
There's some beans, pork and beans.
And those art are great, you know. I mean, we have great concept art.
Fantastic.
But also great is our Dearly Doodles fan art that was in the monthly newsletter this time. Right there.
Check it out.
Look at that.
That is pretty awesome.
That is a future concept artist for KingsIsle the Making, sounds like to me. That's some really cool art. So this is her character. Let me read to you what she wrote. She wrote, "This is a painting done of my fire wizard, Mavis, from Imperia. It took some time to tweak and render out a few things. However, I'm happy with how she turned out. I hope you all enjoy it." We do indeed. We do indeed. Thank you.
Very, very cool. Thank you. And you have some talent. You should keep at it. Maybe come see you someday for a job.
Yep. So see those pirates behind us?
My gosh. Look how many pirates there are. That's a lot of pirates.
That's a heck of a lot of pirates. Let's take a look at these pirates here. Merciless Mitchell Morgan. Silver Melody. All right. So I'm being swarmed here. But this is my alt. Let's show you my alt here. This is Reckless Leo Jenkins.
Yar!
Don't you love the name, Reckless Leo Jenkins? Leo Jenkins!
Leroy Jenkins!
And he's my swashbuckler.
That's a good one. That's a good
level
one.
Level 11. And,
little baby swashbuckler.
I've got side quest here.
So cute.
In Pirate 101 for Valentine's Day. A lesser-known love story.
Lesser-known love story.
Do they find us a love song from Poison that's appropriate?
I wouldn't say anything's appropriate, but there is actually a whole album called Poison Love Songs.
Poison Love Songs.
All right.
Amazing.
I would suggest those, not anything's age-appropriate.
Nothing's age-appropriate. All right.
No.
Fair enough.
Or really appropriate
my
for
friends.
Anybody.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Many of you, I'm sure, have done this quest before. It's a low-level quest, you know? And in fact, I had finished it on all of my alts. All of them.
All of them.
And then decided to... Hang on a second, I gotta... Go here. Sorry.
Do, 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 do. Oh, hey.
I got so many friend requests. Okay. That I actually leveled up this character specifically during the week so that I could do these quests. And it's one Giovanni! Yes! He is going to have a love quest for us here.
Come along with us.
If I can stop
on a love quest.
These amazing friends
for
requests.
Juan Giovanni.
Here we are. I think everything looks great. All right, let's talk to Juan. What does he want us to do for him?
My heart beats for two lovely ladies.
Uh-oh.
Lucia and Lucrezia. To win their affections, I require a gift. Let's see. What do ladies like? Ah, yes. Roses.
Roses! I'm going to need to turn up the dialogue volume a bit.
All right.
It is, everything's just a little low here.
There we go.
Rumor is Marlebonians pilfered roses from local Monquistan gardens. If you could get those roses back from the Marlebon ships, I'd negotiate payment.
Aha! A quest to get roses for a duo of lovely ladies. Juan Giovanni, you scoundrel. Let us go find these roses. Let me find the right quest, though. It is...
Not on that page.
This one, rose by any other name.
Yes.
All right, team. Let's go sink some ships.
Team Rose
Hunters.
We got
to defeat Marleybone ships for roses.
Seems like you could pick them from a garden. Don't you think?
Well, I mean, you can't steal roses from the Monquistan gardens. You know what happens to those people? Those monkeys are not nice.
What happens?
I don't know. They detail you or something.
Oh goodness, that's totally off.
I don't know. What do monkeys do when they are unhappy with criminals?
get locked up in the jail. I mean, they have...
No, they detail you. I'm just kidding.
They detail you?
I don't know. They lock you up in a prison.
I was going to say they like...
Okay, we've got to go sink some Marleybone ships. Really. Look at this herd of ships.
Oh my gosh.
Quick, kill everything before Tom gets here. Thanks, Black Edward Teach. Thank you so much.
Oh.
Look at that. I'm getting trolled. I'm getting trolled. And I don't even have the troll symbol going on. Here we go.
Oh, we got one.
Let's get those things down. These are going to go quick.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oops.
One of five roses.
All right.
All right. So we're getting five roses for two girls? How does that work?
How does that work? I guess we'll have to find out. You know? Oh, I didn't even get a chance to join in that fight. Yep. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Here we go. There we go. Oh, they go down quick. I'm hunting. I'm hunting for ships. There we go. So do we have any Pirate101 questions?
Oh, yeah? Hey, we do. This would be a good time.
Nautical level 4, guys.
Woo, woo, woo. We have Alex Thunderstaff asks, we did Wiz, now I want to know, what is the most popular pirate class per region?
Ah, okay. Well, let me finish sinking these ships,
I think I've got an
answer for our friend here. Everyone seemed to really enjoy that heat map we did last time that showed all of the popular wizard classes, right? And we did find out something interesting when we were looking at pirate classes with the same chart.
We did indeed.
And that is that swashbucklers rule every state, just like storm wizards ruled. Okay, I finished that. So now I need to go back and talk to Juan Giovanni again.
Juan Giovanni.
Juan Giovanni, I'm coming, sir. I've got your roses for your lovely ladies. Your pair of ladies. All right, so.
Five roses.
Back to the question at hand here, right? So the interesting thing, once again, was when we ran who was the second place winner, right?
Yes.
And Wizard last time, it was tied between two classes, really, right? Death and Fire.
Yeah, it was Death and Fire.
And it was a little bit more interesting with, or less interesting, I'm not sure how you might gauge it, but let's show you what we got here. It's not our beautiful fan art picture, but it is this right here. As you can see, witch doctors pretty much dominated the number two place. But I guess you could look at this like, East Coast is Buccaneer, West Coast is witch doctors, mm-hmm. right?
And then up in the north, you have
you got a string of interesting states.
Yeah.
You got a string of musketeers and some buccaneers, and up in the corner you got some musketeers. But for the most part, I mean, witch doctor. They're dominating some stuff.
And this is why my privateer is always in demand.
Yep, because you must be the least favorite. I don't know.
Well, I play a swashbuckler, but I did take privateers, you know.
I play a privateer. I have a max level privateer.
Nice.
Sure.
Nice.
Anyways, what am I doing back at... Oh, I need to go talk to Juan Giovanni.
Juan
so
Giovanni.
Great question, thank you, and I'm glad we could follow up with
fun.
How it all
that
plays out for Pirate 101.
For sure.
Yeah. Swashbucklers,
these
which is what I'm playing now.
Splendid. Lucia and Lucretia will be greatly impressed by them. But who loves me? And who loves me not?
Who knows? Who knows, Juan Giovanni?
Who knows?
Lucia was over the moon after I surprised her with the roses.
That was quick.
When she realized I did the same for Lucretia, she became extremely jealous.
There should be a little bit more pause. I mean, he must have, like, time traveled to go hand off those roses and get this result, but...
I must prove to Lucia my love is true. John Morris in Scrimshaw owes me a favor. Go seek him and request a dazzling necklace for my dear Lucia.
All right. So we're here now just for Lucia. All right? We need a dazzling necklace. Okay, so we've narrowed it down. We've narrowed it down to one instead of two ladies. All right. All right, you sneaky Monkeyston. Let's go do your dirty work.
The
I'm gonna mark here.
Just cause, just for funsies.
What?
Just for funsies.
What? What's just for funsies?
Oh, marking right there.
Yeah, I marked. And in fact, I got off the quest again because it put me back on my main quest here.
Oh, okay. I was
You were following the quest arrow, weren't you?
I was. I was like, what are you?
No, silly.
Diamond's a girl's best friend.
We've advanced the quest.
Yes.
All right, here we go.
John Morris.
In fact, I can just port to my ship right now.
You could. That way you don't have to walk down the tiny little stairs.
All right. Do we have another pirate question? Sail to Scrimshaw?
We do. Lucky Pirate. One Lucky Pirate asks us.
One Lucky Pirate.
One Lucky Pirate.
Just got here. One Lucky Red Hot Bundle.
One Red Hot Bundle. Hey, remember the pillow fight in Skull Island a few years ago? Yes. Can we get another collect challenge like that again? It was actually pretty fun. Well, I don't know, Tom. What do you think?
All right. I felt bad because I could have really just boof, and then your glasses would have gone flying. Yeah. And, you know.
He's nice. He's nice.
I was just defending myself.
I didn't actually hit you.
Going for the sneak attack. I know you in the pillow fight.
I'm a swashbuckler.
You know what? Because our one lucky pirate asked.
Just
so nicely. Because it's Valentine's Day. Well, the day after Valentine's Day. I'm going to call it Brotines. Brotines Day. You know what? For you. For all the pirates that I love.
For everyone. Everyone out there in the piratey land of lands.
We're going to run us another pillow fight. How's that sound?
Ah.
I will have to come up with details and post on social media and,
you heard it here
and blog, but let's get it done. Let's get another pillow fight.
All right.
I suppose I do owe him a favor. Go collect some cube stones from Captain Zirconia in the Skyway.
Captain Zirconia, nice.
I'll craft one a necklace with the stones. They aren't real diamonds, but you can hardly tell the difference.
After the pillow fight, I think you should do one that's a drag and it's all anchors.
Nice.
Nice.
A drag race?
A drag race.
And it's all anchors that you're fishing out? That'd be funny. Yeah. Yeah, we tried a couple different things that pillow fight, and pillows were the most successful, but we tried one that was like campfires or something, and they were so rare that there was a lot of mad pirates. Like, hey, look, yeah. I got like three in 24 hours, and I played a whole bunch.
And it's hard to like judge who, if you have three.
Was it campfires? Or was it?
Three.
It was some kind of post or something weird. I don't know. It was a rare housing item, and yeah, it didn't go over so great. But the pillows were great.
The pillow fight was awesome.
Because pillows drop like candy here in Skull Island.
Candy, you know. Pillows. Nom 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 nom.
It wasn't because I wanted to decorate my house with them or anything that they became so common at all. Not at all.
Well, here's the thing. People were complaining about those pillows because you can't put them on anything but the floor. And you can't even stack them. You can't do anything with those darn pillows. And it's like... So I remember someone actually said on the forums, what is this, Pillow 101 or Pirate 101? Huh? Make up your mind, KingsIsle.
If we can remember to put a ticket in or a bug in on that, I might be able to make it so you can put something on the pillow.
That would be great. Because of what they said, I was like, you know what? They're going to have a pillow fight because of that. So there you go. Captain Zirconian, where are you?
You are being defeated.
Before I can even get to you.
By someone.
I tried, but I've got too many high-level ships. I think they did it on purpose, those trolls. You trolls!
You thought you were done with that one, huh?
No. Oh, he's back again. He's back. I gotta get over there quick. I got trolled again! No!
Never.
Because I played the trolls clip, I got trolled again.
Yeah.
Well, he seemed like a quick respawn, at least. You know?
We'll get it eventually. You could hop realms, but that would be no fun.
You guys brought that troll upon yourselves, pirates. All right?
Every time we have to watch it die without...
You brought that upon yourself.
Every time it's defeated. Oh.
Here we go. We got it this time. We got it. We're in.
Get it. Good.
Boom! Okay.
Most low-level pirates who are doing this quest are like, oh, I wonder if I'll be able to defeat
this. Oh, I wonder
this.
If I can survive this.
Oh, we're like, oh, on let's K try
Alive?
To get one hit in.
It's going to die twice before you even get a shot in, you know?
Two-faced Aurora Clegg says, please, Decius, add the Cocoa Loon and the Twi'leg.
Oh.
Just a message for you.
Yeah, he's talked about these on the message boards. Okay, here we go.
We've got more requests.
And John Morris and Scrimshaw Docs. Here we come. Oh my gosh, I'm going through... Whew, that was close. I went through some jellyfish and about got sucked into battle.
Those jellyfish are really cool.
They are, but I don't want to fight them right now.
No.
So,
they're cool to
wow,
look at.
That was risky. Some risky business.
You were living on the edge.
On proteins.
Living on the edge.
Here we go, I'm a care here. I'm gonna jump over.
Because
I got those cubic zirconiums.
Here we go. What do you think? Is she gonna notice?
I think she's gonna notice.
Yeah, she's probably gonna notice.
I wonder what's gonna happen with Lucia. Lucia.
Hold on. I'll just snap the cube stones into the necklace.
Don't they just look like
there you go!
Diamonds.
Don't they look just like real diamonds?
It's such a pirate thing to do. Alright, let me quick port back to Juan.
Alright. Juan Giovanni.
Lucia? Oh, yes, her. After you left, I met a much more beautiful lady, Lydia.
Oh, no, this player.
I had to break it off with Lucia.
Okay.
But no matter. I'll give the necklace to Lydia. I'm certain
you deserve that
when
necklace.
When I present it to her.
This guy has too many Valentines.
He deserves that necklace. The fakey-fake necklace.
All right, nautical level 5. Well, there you go.
We are wrapped up.
Woohoo!
There you go. Thank you, pirates. That was fun. I appreciate the trolls.
I have one more question.
Oh, we got another question.
One more question. Our 10th question.
All right, what's our question?
Jellyquin asks us, what mount, already created or not, would you love to see in each game?
Oh.
Yeah. What do you think?
I have a picture answer.
Okay.
Because today is all about the picture answers.
Pictures!
And it is not the heat map.
No.
Of Pirate 101 users.
Nope.
But it is the Steampunk Rooster!
That would be fantastic.
This is actually a piece of art. What was the guy's name? I wrote it down here. His name is not Juan Giovanni, but this is a sculpture called the Giant Key West Chicken Sculpture by a guy named Derek Arnold. And I just think it would make an amazing mount, wouldn't it? Look at that.
Yeah.
I want to ride that steampunk chicken.
I agree. Well, my favorites that are in-game right now are the shark or the rubber ducky. Kind of alternate between those.
You're always on the rubber ducky.
Well, I was always on the shark before that.
Yeah.
But if I had to create one that didn't exist, probably a big old eel. It'd be fun to ride around on an eel. Slithering.
No, I want a scuba tank.
Scuba tank?
I thought it was a scuba outfit.
You know, we've actually considered that before and have gone with other things. Every time we've talked about it, but it's come up.
A scuba tank.
More than
that's
once.
That's really weird.
Yeah.
The mask.
And you're swimming this direction?
Yeah, you just kind of like float above the ground. It's magic.
That's pretty cool, yeah.
What do you think? Dolphin.
A dolphin mount? Yeah,
that would
be amazing.
Mount.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't believe we don't have one already. Actually. That seems like a no-brainer.
Okay.
Okay, well, there you go.
There you go.
So, screenshots. We have a ton. You guys, we asked if you would send us what you love most in game, a picture of it, this morning. And we had so many. I mean, I cannot believe the love of the screenshots we got here today.
Can you feel the love tonight?
The red hot. Episode is already red hot. All right, this one comes from Arianexo. And what they love is being able to hatch and train cute pets for my wizard. Notice what that is? The troll. Airheaded Sarah says, castle magic made it possible for me to summon my monster squad.
Nice.
Yeah, and what's back here? A troll.
Did you just pick the ones with trolls in it?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Andrew Stormwilder says, wand collecting is what he loves most.
That is fantastic. Look at all that. Wow. That's impressive.
Well, now you can add that metric wand there. Andy says, you guys!
Oh, remember this one? That's an old picture.
Thanks, Andy.
Yeah.
Angel Thief says, the Terra Cat Club. Terra Dome Breaker and the Terra Cat Club.
Terra Cat Club. It's a great picture.
It is a very cool picture. Mm-hmm. Angela Shadow Garden says, collecting everything, all the things.
All the things, collect all the things.
And she also says, collecting companions.
Whoa, that's a beautiful sheet of companions.
We've
right
got
there.
Aztecasaurus. 1, 2, 3, 4. I think there's one more Aztecasaur,
right?
Got some
Altoro in there.
We've got, wow, that's a good collection. Good collection, Angela.
Yeah, I like it.
Angela Stardust says, fish pet collecting and decorating.
Wow.
Fish, pet collection.
Her aquarium area is much prettier than mine.
Yeah, that's
mine is just
nice.
Kind of strewn all around my yards.
I like the matching floor and wallpaper.
Yeah.
Anna, although this isn't a picture of anything in game, says this is a picture from Soapy Dream, who drew Anna Storm, and she just really loves that picture.
Little cute bunnies. It's like a care hair.
Our game has caused some fan art of a beautiful fan art picture.
Fan art is fun.
Ariana Fox says, amazing graphics and getting to explore. Yeah, nice.
Red hot. Red hot.
That's
right
a red
there.
Hot picture.
Yes.
Around the Spiral, Edward Lifegem says, the wizard community.
Aww.
Word up. I think this is from the last KI Live, isn't it?
It looks That's very where we were. KI Live-ish.
Autumn Emerald Breeze says, fishing in exotic lands around the Spiral.
That is an interesting place to fish right
that is,
there.
Yeah. And this one comes from Decius. A Batbot Valentine. What in the world is this all about? This is like really weird looking.
I saw someone yesterday saying that they wish they had a Valentine from Batbot. So.
Oh, was it Vanessa Mythdust?
Yeah.
There's a story about that.
Work last night. I'm like, hey, put this together.
That's too funny.
Well, yeah. There you go.
Brooklyn Getson says, the beautiful places you created and the music, especially in Kembalung Village.
That is beautiful.
It's a great shot.
It is a great shot. Looks Carlos, almost like a photograph.
Yeah. Carlos Seasword says, getting what I was farming for. Oh, he's got Captain Blood's jacket.
Oh.
That's a hard one to get right there, guys.
Nice.
Congrats. Chase Thunderblade says, Imperia Part 2. Imperia Part 2, did you say?
We might talk about that at some point here in the future.
Chickenator says, pets and house decorations.
Cool.
Scizorge. Remember him from last time?
Scizorge.
He did not spam us with questions this time. He was very reserved, which was appreciated.
Oh, but
Thank
he gave
you.
Us a really pretty picture.
He says, that dryad spell.
Oh, it is pretty. It's a great shot. Great shot.
Costa says, this glitch goes well with my outfit. Nice one.
Nice.
Daniel Sunsword loves that he was able to create this library.
Oh, how cool is that?
Yeah, it's very cool.
That is very cool.
Dominic is dead. The music of Wizard 101 and Pirate 101.
Aw, our sound guys will really appreciate that.
Yep.
Yeah.
If only we had those music players in Pirate 101. I just want to put that out there. That'd be pretty cool.
Well.
Edward Ironblade says, time and effort we've put into the games and all the amazing people he's met while playing. And Inchi says, no matter how far in the storyline I go, I always enjoy walking over that Kriselheim Rainbow Bridge.
Yeah, that's a fun place.
I'm with you, my
man.
That's
a fun place.
Esther Rose says, being icy and looking icy.
Ooh, look
at that. Cold, icy, stare.
I see.
Fire Alley Zila, look at that. It's the Marco Polo crew picture.
Ooh.
That's what they love.
Yeah.
Want to go to El Dorado.
El Dorado.
Fred C., the hair fair. Look at all those hair fairs.
Aww.
The hair fair. Frost Collar says, ice magic, Polaris, and the freezing rain core pet.
That's like a really nice shot right there. Mm-hmm. That's just the, yeah, looks good.
He always takes the best screenshots.
Looks good. That should be, it's a photo, it should be like a postcard. Like,
yeah,
wish you were here.
Iridian Willow Glen says, decorating my apartment with Harry Potter themed castle magic.
Oh, that's nifty.
It's a little blurry. It's hard for me to tell, but this looks pretty cool.
If you haven't run through it on castle tours,
yeah, run through it on Castle Tours? Worth the run.
All right.
Jeremy Ravenhunter says, oh, yeah, you know what I'm talking about. He didn't even put anything. He just put the picture of the arena because you know that's where he loves to spend his time. Yeah. Justin Case says, earn crowns is his number one thing. And the second thing is Castle Tours.
Castle Tours.
Caitlin Brune, 14, aww, says, the lovely leopard. Yeah, she loves Wizard101. We do too. Thanks.
Absolutely.
Cal, look at these underwater clown cars, and what are they doing floating above them? That's so funny. That must be some kind of weird glitch. I don't know. Kevin Ravenhaven says, my friends.
My friends.
I'm friends with these people.
Those are pretty cool people right there.
Yeah, those are pretty good people.
Yeah.
Lucas I says, this is love. This is love. Mana base.
Really, really like sloths.
Mm-hmm. This is the best mount. Sloths. Agreed. Mana base. Bursa Dragontail. Decorating and castle magic.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
I actually used this for the Facebook header one day last week.
That's pretty cool.
It is very cool.
It's pretty cool.
Nathaniel Nash. Those buffaloons.
Buffaloons.
Oz.
I've recently run through that a lot.
This area right here, over and over.
I don't know. You're probably supposed to go around, but just, you know, follow the quest arrow just through.
Right through those.
And over. And
that
over.
Herd.
And over. And over. And over. Oh, sorry. Go ahead, Tom.
Oz said, when he introduced his son, Brandon Dragonflame, to some wizard friends in his villa.
Aw.
That's nice. Look at that. Paige Moonshade, of course, dorms, apartments, and housing.
That is Paige's trifecta. Looking dorm right there.
That is very cool.
You wouldn't even be like, oh, that's a dorm.
That's
not a dorm.
Paige is on a quest to have the apartments added to Castle Tours.
It is something we are looking into. I will say noted and acknowledged.
Sarah Skystrider says, all my friends in the awesome community.
Oh,
yeah, nice.
That's a hair fair for sure.
Nice collage.
Yeah.
Sean Titanblood loves immensing himself in the game lore and to also be able to bust a move. Yeah.
You know, we like doing
bust
that.
Bust a move. Yeah, on it. Simon says, battles in Pirate 101. That's what he loves most. Also loves the mysterious and magical worlds of Wizard 101.
Very nice. Yes.
Snow, getting to max.
Getting to max.
I agree.
That's what it's all about.
Nice stats, man. Nice stats.
Yeah, very nice.
Skirts, the friendly grannies in the spiral.
Hello.
Terran Dragonblood, music and chrysalis and having Grandfather Spider as a companion. Ah, huh, cool. The Art of Warlord, my buddy. Main characters. That's what Morgrem likes.
Main characters.
Two-Face Dino Clegg. You know, Two-Face Dino Clegg went around Pirate 101 recently making a heart shape with his friends.
Aww.
To show his love for Pirate 101.
How cool is that?
Very cool Valentine's way to celebrate Valentine's
Day. I like it.
Vanessa Mythdust. Pop culture references. That's Adele.
I was looking at Ice, and I was looking to see if there was Baby.
Ice, Baby
like,
somewhere?
What's going
no,
on
that's,
there?
That's
ice,
Adele.
Ice. Adele.
Vanessa Mythos also says, So's Chicken. Because who doesn't love General So's Chicken?
Yeah, it's always a good one.
You're a Wizard, Emily, says the entire game, duh.
Well,
love it.
Well, we love you, too.
And there you
so,
go.
There
we
you
are
go.
Back to, we finished through all of our screenshots. Whoa, screenshots.
Oh, wait, I was... Hold on. Let's send it off with the hat. Send it off with the hats. Come on.
Thanks, guys, right. For coming today. It was
Thank
fun
you.
Hanging out with you.
We love you. We love you all.
And because you made it to the end, our only gift is not QA gift. There's more. There's more than just QA gift.
What is it, Tom?
For the people that enter... First 2,000 who redeem the code STRANGELOVE, STRANGELOVE.
STRANGELOVE.
Strange as a dream. Snake you get love. A free
Strange Love, not Snake
Thunder
Love.
Snake pet, because we did the Layla quest. Yes, yes. And three free rose bushes in Pirate 101 because we did the rose quest, you know. So you get Thunder Snake and roses, and it's Strange Love in Pirate 101 and Wizard 101.
Yes.
And we'll add another 2,000 codes when we upload to YouTube. See you next time, guys. Thanks
see
for joining us!
Yay! Woo-hoo! We love you! Woo-hoo!
See you next time.
Bye.